from the Baluan Sholak Short Track Arena. Short track speed skating gets underway here at Universiade. Crowd excited to see this. Now to the men's side. There you see the start list for the 1500 meters. This event has been absolutely dominated by the Koreans. Since 2001, they have only failed once to win both gold and silver, and that was in 2003 when Marc-André Monnet of Canada won a silver medal. And since 2001, of the 24 medals, gold, silver, and bronze that have been given out, Korea has won 20 of them. So it has been absolute domination by the Koreans. But here right now, in top spot, is Xiao Shui. He's in helmet 37, but he gets past there. That's Park Ji-won now in front. He's wearing helmet number 60. A little bit of jostling going on. Park, though, still comfortable in top spot. We come now two laps to go. And a little more pushing, but there's a fall. Lim Kyung-won of Korea goes down. And right now it's Park and Kim, both of Korea. And the streak continues. Again, Korea goes 1-2 in the men's 1500 meters. Park Ji-won wins the gold. Kim Do-kyum will take silver. And Nurbergen Zhumagaziyev of Kazakhstan will win the bronze medal. The domination by the Koreans continues here as short track speed skating begins in Almaty.